Pennies in the jar to offshore bank accounts. See, me and my conglomerates is lucrative. I'm talking big money, big change, big guns, nigga. More power.
Big talk, hustling. Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole.
All your money ready before you go to war. Put the mask on, let them listen, girl.
But I'm gonna make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Pay your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Put a red beam to your head like RVs. Either go to school, go to jail, or the army. Keep a close eye on the things trying to harm me. Warn me if anybody try to swarm me. Invest in a rock and a rock pile up. Pile up, hella stacks when the bills pile up. Dollar is the only way to get the dial up. Riled up, cut your motherfuckers, use a dial up. And the result is to hide my Teflon. Christian Dior on the fashion beyond. Fucking polo, call me Polo the Don. Throw some D's on the dope. I got hella G's in a boat. I put hella G's in a boat. It took only three to assault. Damn.
Jesus, please deliver us from evil. Please pray over all my people. What you see in life's illegal. I don't wanna use my desert eagle.
Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Pay your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Pay your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Pouring out scotch, gas all in my brain. If you fumigating my thoughts, thinking about intricate plots. Thinking about the world, that's when I started to jot. Not an opportunity to let the devil ruin me. No, even though the jewelry falls, ice cubes get free. Go, word on the street. Everything heat, everything hot, boy, Texas beat. Pulled up in a Lexus in a Jeep. All black, no tag, time for the sweep. Too many guns, too many sons. Lost in the river of blood in these streets. That's the Adon, process and done. That's about my head's gonna sew on.
Jesus, please deliver us from evil. Please pray over all my people. What you see in life's illegal. I don't wanna use my deputy.
Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get
just
repo.
Get the
didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Pay your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24.
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I'm supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now?
Superstar.
Come on, you imbeciles. No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of... well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on a Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Superstar.
No, not you.
Clowns, public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.
Well, I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. And then I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet him and tell him to dick off IRL? Look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's the challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. But do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone your cell.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale, but I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me, because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not gonna pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah?
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?